family in a much bigger living room. So thank you so much for letting us live our dream.
Hi, everybody. This is Amber, and updating a lot of stuff to ignore the noises outside. Thing is that Sister is no longer available. I'm going to transfer all the videos we made on from that to this web's page. It was just too complicated and just too much for Sonia, and it was hard to catch her and just get it flowing and stuff. So Sister is dead, pretty much. Okay, first off, I am graduated. I am done with my schooling. I got my associate's degree in early childhood parent education, and I got a job. Yay, me. Tyler just turned 10. Oh my gosh, my baby's 10 years old. Oh, it's unbelievable. Best part is, and I gotta do it this summer, and if you check my posts, you'll see, I got to go see Dara Cotillion Huff. I got to go see the Move Life Tour. It was my graduation present to myself, and a thank you to my ride to and from classes down Pocatello with Rachel, and we had such a good time. And now we want to do it again. We want to go next year, so I'm keeping my eyes wide open for the Move Life Tour. Part three, I guess, is how they're going to do it. I don't know. My sitter wants to go this time. But we have to see where it's located, because if it's the same place it was located, then we're going to go to there again. We're going to stay at the hotel across the street from it. And then we don't have to worry about traffic, because it almost took a half hour to get out of the parking lot after the show. And then I heard something that was really intriguing, and I, you know, hit myself in the back of the head. I found out that if I brought my book, I could have had Derek sign it. And I was like, I didn't know I could have brought my book. So next year I'm bringing my book, and hopefully he'll sign it, because I want to really meet him and I want my picture with him. Anyway, I know there's tons of videos out there, so I didn't record a whole bunch, but I am going to make a little snippet video of all the ones I've gotten. And if you look, we got really good seats. And what's so cool is that their mom was there, and their best friends and their sisters. And so it was really cool that it was a family event that night. So it really made it special for us, because their family was there. And they got to go dance with their grandmother. And, well, Derek went and danced with his mom and his own grandma. So it was really cool to see. And then Sonia did come to visit. And we got to see Old Faithful. She got to see it for the first time. Tyler got to see it for the first time. It wasn't the first time for me. I've seen Old Faithful maybe 3-4 times, but it was fun. We got to see it go off twice. The first time we just barely made it by 5 minutes for the first one. And it didn't go up as high as a lot of people thought. The second time around, it went straight up. And I wasn't that stupid. I stayed far back because I didn't want to walk clear up there from where we were. But my son and his best friend, my babysitter's daughter, went up there, and they got drenched as everybody else got drenched, because it shot really high up. And there's a poster in the lot in the souvenir store shop, and it says that Old Faithful can shoot up to 185 feet. That's pretty tall. It's taller than the lodge, pretty much. But if I took a picture of it, it would make so much sense of seeing how high it goes up. But it was so high up, and the wind caught the water, and so you see the mist coming in your direction. It was like, here's the people. Like, I'm Old Faithful, here's the people. It went that way, and everyone went to it this way and this way. It was so funny. It just looked like it was pregnancies. It was so funny. And my son got wet, and it blew so much water. It hit me. Just a light little mist. It was so funny.